just in. Henderson Fire and Rescue working a grass fire right now. Chopper 13 was fast and first over Galleria and Weston Ridge. That's a little south of the Clark County Wetlands Park. It started just before 6. While it is pretty big, and as you can see, they're sending out lots of thick black smoke, it is not threatening any structures right now.